Him or the goalie? And open up. First player. Give them the ball. You don't want too close to them. Keep your distance between, in between all the time.
Past defender. Look behind you. That's your last defender. Look at 1, 2, 3. Look over here. Nobody's over here. Absolutely nobody. Everybody's over at right point. There's nobody here. Absolutely nobody. you would have had this side covered, that wouldn't have happened. Open point. Open all the way. Nobody's covering D right here. Wide open. You see? He took advantage of that. Right there, your coach said press. You should have ran up to the goalie to force him to kick. You can do it. Pull back right there. You can see where your other guy is. He's too close. Pull into the middle or come over here into the open space. Right now, push should be pulling back. Keep running, keep running. Don't stop, Andy. Good. Good. Press, 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 press. Remember, he got the ball back from his teammate, so he can't touch. He's got to play it out. He's a regular player. You can press him in the goal. That would have been offsides. Gotta watch your offsides. Good. Good. You're looking good. Oh man, I missed it. Look at where you're lining up. Look at where this guy is. Look, you got two people. Literally together. So nobody's covering this area right here. These two need to play positions better. Crowding, pull back. Now you should be pulling back. Need to pick their heads up when they're passing. Good example of playing back. Pull his head up. Right here. Wrong way. Wrong direction. This is your good guy. You got to pick out the good guys really quick. You should change. Good. Good job. Put your power in there, boy. Put your power in there. Everybody here is too crunched up together. Nobody's over here. No D's right here. Look at where you're at. Look at where your other guy's at. All this space right here, wide open. You could change your point easy or cross it right here. Now you should have pressured. Look at all the people right there, all in the same team. They're all together. Nobody's over here. Wide open. Look at that. Wide open. Now how are you supposed to play wide when you're together? See? Nobody's over here. Everybody, see how everybody's all together? Nobody is. Everybody's trying to go for the ball. All these guys are wide open to receive the ball. This is what's called creating a play opportunity. See, even though they're not doing anything, they're staying back so that they can get the ball to them.